Using tags in Rally. Tagging is a great way to group or identify collections of work items. It provides all team members the ability to logically sort, group, and filter their data. Tagging is one way that teams can identify work items as part of a feature, initiative, or project that may span multiple time boxes. When using tags, it is important to remember that they are workspace specific and can be used across all work items in a particular workspace. A single tag exists in the workspace where it was created, but you can use it across initiatives, features, defects, defect suites, stories, test cases, and test sets. For example, you can tag both defects and user stories with the same tag. Tagging is one way that teams can identify work items that may span multiple time boxes or projects. Only workspace administrators or subscription administrators can rename, archive, or delete tags. Now let's learn how to create a tag. To begin, select the formatted ID of the work item. In the Detail Editor, navigate to the Tags field and select the plus icon. Enter your new tag. Before creating a new tag, verify that it does not already exist by typing the word into the search field. You should be careful not to create duplicate tags, as tags are not case sensitive, so it is possible to create two tags that are different only in capitalization. Select Create New. The tag is now available for use and displays with a checkbox next to it. If you do not want to apply the tag to the current work item, clear the checkbox before selecting Done. Select Done to apply the tag to the selected work item. Users with viewer permissions cannot create new tags. You can also assign a tag to an existing work item. First, select the formatted ID of the work item. In the Detail Editor, navigate to the Tags field and select the plus icon. Select the checkbox next to the tag. Select Done, and then select Save. You can also view and assign a tag easily to a work item by using the Recent section of the Tags drop-down list. The Recent section displays the last three tags that are recently used by the user within the workspace. The tags that display in the Recent section are stored only in your local browser and do not port to other browsers. When using tags to group and filter your data, you can apply tags to multiple items at once. First, select the checkbox of the work items. Select Edit from the toolbar to view the Bulk Edit dialog box. In the Bulk Edit dialog box, select the Tags field and then select a tag or tags to use. Select Apply to save your changes. If you no longer want a tag to be associated with a work item, you can remove a tag. Clear the checkbox next to the tag or tags that you want to remove from the work item. Select Done, then select Save. If you want to remove a tag from the workspace so it is no longer a selection when editing work items, your administrator must archive or delete your tag. Your administrator can also rename an existing tag. You can easily filter on the tag field on most pages within Rally. This is particularly useful in helping you create work views of all work items that have a specific tag. Let's take a look at how to filter by tags on a list view. Congratulations! Now you understand how to use tags in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.